I'm not interested in my appearance, but this look is sort of interesting.